of me. When you are all alone, maybe the one who is waiting for you will prove untrue. Then what will you do? Maybe you'll sit and sigh, wishing that I were
war. War never changes. The Romans waged war to gather slaves and wealth. Spain built an empire from its lust for gold and territory. Hitler shaped a battered Germany into an economic superpower. But war never changes. In the 21st century, war was still waged over the resources that could be acquired. Only this time, the spoils of war were also its weapons, petroleum and uranium. For these resources, China would invade Alaska, the US would annex Canada, and the European Commonwealth would dissolve into quarreling, bickering nation states bent on controlling the last remaining resources on Earth. In 2077, the storm of World War had come again. In two brief hours, most of the planet was reduced to cinders. And from the ashes of nuclear devastation, a new civilization would struggle to arise. A few were able to reach the relative safety of the large underground vaults. Your family was part of that group that entered Vault 13. Imprisoned safely behind the large vault door, under a mountain of stone, a generation has lived without knowledge of the outside world. Life in the vault is about to change.
Hello the people of the internet, Hardtucker, and today, well, it's about fucking time, wouldn't you think, that I play Fallout on the channel. Oh god. Yeah, welcome, at long last. It's time, it's time for some Fallout. Let me just set things up, and I'll be back in a moment, because I have a funny feeling this is going to, fucking just die. Give me 2 minutes. Right. Okay, here we go. I've got a little something, so we'll be fine. I'm gonna copy some other guy's build. Doesn't really matter, does it? Sure. There we go. Right. So the build we're gonna go with, if I dump all this down to means I can get this done quicker. Oh, there we go, skills. Sorry, I was just looking at something else. Thank you, game. Just borrowing some other guy's thing, you know?
System has given up the ghost. Can't make another one. The process is too complicated for a workaround system. Simply put, we're running out of drinking water. No water, no vault. This is crucial to our survival. And frankly, I think you're the only hope we have. You need to go find us another controller chip. We estimate we have 4 to 5 months before the vault runs out of water. We need that chip. We marked your map with the location of another vault. Not a bad place to start, I think. Look, just be safe. Okay?
I think that aspect ratio there is a bit fucked, don't you? I don't actually know what was up with it then. I didn't want that, I wanted to Oh, bloody hell. Oh, I can't just walk past it. Go away. I've got time for your shit. Go away. Go away. I don't want to fight a rat. There's not much I can do against you, is there? Get me out of the fucking panic, will you? Hey. There we go. I don't know where I'm going, so just keep that in mind. I don't know the controls either. So this doesn't help, this doesn't help my situation, does it? Where the fuck Shady Sands is either. So you know, that doesn't fucking help, but yeah, Fallout. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, fuck that. I'm dead. Yep, no, fuck you. I'm out. I can't. I'm running away. Go away. Go away. Go away. Fuck off. Oh, this is the moment I fucking die and don't know where I'm going. fuck is Shady Sands, anyway? I, honest to God, don't know what I'm doing. So we're just gonna fucking... just run. Because I have no idea where I'm meant to be going. Oh, I'm fucking dead. Run. Run, you bastard. Run. Don't just stand there. You're supposed to run, you blithering idiot. Run. Run. What the fuck are you doing? Stop just letting him catch up. Fucking run. Sorry, I'm thinking if this was modern Fallout, which it isn't. You have to excuse me. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, what the fuck? What in the fuck? No, I don't play that because the fucking aspect ratio is bollocks. I don't know where I'm going. I want to get to Shady Sands at least. That shouldn't be so hard, should it? Try and fucking find Shady Sands. Or whatever the fuck the village is called, I don't know. Oh. You're raiders, aren't you? I found raiders, I don't know. Can I talk to you, please? No? Is it you I have to talk to? I've just found the Brotherhood. Am I supposed to find them this early? Okay, I'm just gonna leave you guys alone. Bye. I don't wanna go there and get fucking killed right at the start of the game. Just to make this clear, I don't know what I'm doing. I actually don't know what I'm doing here. This is only just a test, really, to see how the game works, and it's working well, but I don't understand what I'm doing. To make matters worse, I don't know where it is I'm going. What have I got them? Into! What? I'm gonna fucking die. Run! 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 What are they... Are they beating up a... I don't know, I'm getting the fuck out of here. Peace. Leave! Get the fuck away from here, you retard. This isn't my problem. Why won't the mouse go where I want? Hello, mouse! Isn't my fucking fight, go away. Let me leave. I can play the newer Fallouts easier than I can the original, and that's fucking saying something. What happens when I go this way? What the? No, fuck that, fuck off. I'm not fighting you, go away. Go away. My bad. I'm not fighting you, dickhead. You can piss off. Okay, so I do have to go this way. Okay. Ow, ow, ow. Go away. Go away, fuck off. How much health have I got? Well, I'll be fine. It's just better if I just leave. Leave. There we go. Watch me get fucking killed, right? Oh. Game, I'm trying. I think you're asking too much of me, mate. What was this place? What have I found? Oh, there we fucking go. I knew I went the wrong way. Why have I been fucking put in a cave? Nope. Nope, I'm not fighting that. Fuck off. Fuck that. I don't even know what I'm doing. You then. I was like, hold on a minute, I know I'm going the wrong way here, because Shady Sands is around here somewhere, isn't it? And this makes me want to play the Fallout mod for, run! Just run. Run. Run, man. Run! I'm gonna go into the vault and I'm gonna get fucking massacred by super mutants. I wouldn't be surprised, to be honest. No, sorry, I'm thinking of, sorry, this whole getting massacred by super mutants thing is something that happens in Fallout 3 if you go into, Vault 87. Oh, fuck off. I haven't got any kind of weapon, so it's kind of redundant. Unless there's a console for this game that I can... What the fuck? I'm dead. I'm fucking dead, mate. There's fucking two things I have to fight. Really? Dodging me. Oh, I'm fucking dead. don't have enough hit points. Oh, fuck off. How am I not doing damage to a fucking thing? I don't understand. I legit don't understand. I don't know what I'm doing. Mate. How is that not doing damage? Is it dead? No, it's dead. Yes, Dickweed, you're supposed to run away. I can't get out. There we go. Oh, Jesus. I'm fucked. He's gonna kill me, come on. Do me a favor and kill me. Why do I have to use mouse controls? Mouse controls are the worst fucking thing in humanity. Like, I mean, Christ. There's more of you. I can't... This is the slowest death in Fallout ever, isn't it? What do you mean I need 3 more hit points? Well...
You're lucky.
Well, that was a complete waste of fucking time, wasn't it? I don't know what to say about that. Other than that, I'm fucking useless. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. And yeah, that's it from me. Like, comment, of course, subscribe. This was the least entertaining video I've ever made. I don't understand why I'm playing this. Well, I know why I'm playing this. It's not a problem. I'm just very confused. And yeah, I'm just gonna... I don't know, man. I honest to God don't know. I'm gonna see if there's a console so I can fucking cheat in this game. And on that note, yeah. Peace.